Hi guys, Mr. Miserable here. This is, shouldn't be really, it's a beautiful place. We're at a place called Sidings, at Benningborough, near York. Just on the road from York, and as you can see, Mark 1 coaches. Oh, well, we're out the bogies, but Mark 1 coaches, there's quite a few of them. There's a restaurant, beautiful place, really is a beautiful place. Recommend it, except when we're coming and you're going to take our room. So, no, I don't like it then, you know. But, I'm only kidding. This is a wonderful place for any of you guys that like trains and like York, which is just down the road. This one's the best one. We're not in that one, though. It's got a balcony on it. Good view at East Coast Main Line. Very quiet at this time of night. It must be about 9-ish. Maybe later. There's not much in way of trains at the moment. I filmed one or two going past, but it's getting dark now. A great place. It's called The Sidings. Just so you know. Bit of a bugger to get to. Sat-nav helps. But when you're here, if you want trains, the view is magnificent. Nice sunset as well, although the sun goes, I'm saying that's up to northwest up that way. But looking at some of the rays earlier on, beautiful to see. Anyway, from the Sidings, hopefully we'll get another night here. Could only book one at the time. And we'll see how we get on. And it was 66502 on that, 4L70. 66160. 623, I think it is. 623, I've got him. Some point. Well, 23. Because one. He's checking. There it is. That ain't the motorway.
That's it.
There it is. Don't forget. Boom. No, that's the other one.
Try bringing the girls.
There is 66.
That's the bridge.
421. Carlisle engine. 66421. All of them. There's more trains during the day than what there is in there.
Thirty. My name.
Yeah. See you in 9:05. Yeah.
Scotland. I could have got a number on that, but I never looked. You're not high, you're short. Is it you? It's him.
Yeah, you'll be a train detective.
Okay. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Hello? You? It's him, it's the boy. So what did the Thompson say when you said about the shoes?
I did not know that was a pig drop.
Yeah, is Excel this Sally put an extra letter instead of a lobo?
What are you talking about?
Oh, is that some more Jim put on our thing? It says, do you put my donkey off?
But what kind of dipstick will Luke take his shoes off and come out without them? Eh? I know, I nearly forgot my head. But
Oh, that's screwed on though, sometimes.
Yeah. Me now.
Decent fire over there. No barbecue.
Right? Decent maze over there as well. I can't get enough at Glazer. And you what? Thank you, Ben. He's a wobbler. You're a wobbler.
I don't get you.
Wobbler?
Only saw his gob. He couldn't be bothered recording that one again. Any more?
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh,
take a picture of this.
You've got a big nose now.
Take a picture of this.
I can't.
Yes.
It's already videoing. I never turned it off.
Take a picture of my face.
Yes, honey. What fizzog you got?
Who?
Him. Oh, hell, shadows. Bales.
I'll wave at him. No.